The south gate into Goodfellow Air Force Base off South Chadbourne Street will be closed due to construction starting tomorrow. The north gate off Paint Rock Road will become the primary entry point to include visitor center operations. Now, during morning and afternoon rush hour, the crash gate east of the south gate on Chadbourne will be open.